Hey everyone, today we're oil bluing a pile of steel parts, washers, wrenches, taps, and more. First step is cleanliness. Degrease everything in acetone. Oil and grease ruin the finish. Preparing the bath, just regular linseed oil, hot steel goes straight into it. Starting with a washer, heat it with a torch and watch the colors. Target is gray, about 325°C. As soon as the color appears, drop it in. Boiling, that's the reaction. Next is a nut, thicker steel, longer heating. Just don't let it glow red. Big mistake here. This handle is aluminum. It literally melted onto the mat. Moving on, a wrench. Decent steel should glue reasonably well. Now the tap. Tool steel. Be careful not to ruin the heat treatment. Hex bolt, I clearly overheated it, it's glowing, that's bad. Boiling oil splashed on my hand. Ouch! Gloves off immediately. Nasty burn. Applying burn ointment. Safety is not optional, guys. It was just one drop of oil. The burn took over a month to heal. Alright, back to the results. Wiping excess oil from the first batch. scratch test with a utility knife. The washer scratches pretty easily. Overheated bolt. The coating is weak and flakes scrap. The wrench looks better, but scratches are still visible. Calibration weight, same story. The knife digs into the steel. But the thread tap turned out well. Second round. Found a steel tube and some furniture hardware. Heating the tube. Thin walls heat instantly. Timing is critical. Furniture plate. Watching temper colors. Now. Pulling the second batch out of the deep fryer. Looks much better. Final test. This hardware turned out great. Knife slides, coating is hard. Conclusion, the method works but needs experience. And remember, the steel becomes softer.